Definitely, I think I was even privileged to be here because it completely changed my my perception on how these structural funds can be approached, on who is actually eligible and what is the whole picture in which we as beneficiaries can interfere to bring some improvements to the local situation, to the regional situation, and also to fit within the whole picture of the European Union.